Connor is actually handling this case, and he's not in today.